Hello, student. How are you? As you know, because of coronavirus, we can't go to school, but we can't stop learning. So today we learn Unit 8. Okay. Now, check out your book, please. Family and Friends Special, Grade 5. Today we learn Unit 8, The Best Bed. Before we start, I want you to show that you don't eat or play toys when you are learning. If you don't listen clearly or understand, you can pause the video. You pause the video and learn it again. Lesson 1. About words. Look at your book, page 58. Listen, point, and repeat.
Listening 68. Listen and point. Break. Repair. Comfortable. Hard. Soft. Expensive. Cheap. Modern. Listen and repeat. Break. Repair. Comfortable. Hard. Soft. Expensive. Cheap. Modern.
Now look at the picture and say the word when you see it. Ready? Let's go. Was it? Yes. Okay, very well. Now, today we learn about something very new. So we have the story. Now look at your book, listen and follow the story.
Listening 69. Listen and read.
My bed broke, Mom. I'm sorry.
Don't worry. It was a very old bed. Let's go shopping for a new one. This bed is bigger than your old one.
But my old bed is more comfortable. This one is hard.
Look, Max. This one is softer.
It's okay. But my old bed is better. What about this one? It's a cool airplane bed. Please, can I have this one?
Sorry, Max. It's the most expensive bed in the store. Let's find something less expensive.
We can repair old beds if you prefer.
Yes, please, Dad. My old bed is the best of all.
Okay, and it's cheaper than a new bed.
Finish? Yes. Lesson 2. We move to the new part. It's about grammar. Từ phần này, Miss sẽ nói tiếng Việt nhiều hơn để các bạn dễ hiểu. Now, today we learn about comparatives. That's it. So sánh hơn. Superlatives. So sánh nhất. The first one, you have to know about comparatives and superlatives adjectives. Đầu tiên các bạn phải biết về tính từ so sánh nhất và so sánh hơn. Trong tiếng Anh, họ chia tính từ ra làm hai loại. That's it, two groups, okay? Long acetyl and short acetyl. Short acetyl is mean one syllable. Tính từ ngắn với một âm tiết. Long acetyl, two or more syllables. Hai hoặc nhiều hơn hai âm tiết. We have an example. Long or short. Short acetyl. We have long, one syllable. Short, one syllable. Thin, one syllable. Fat, one. Okay? How about long? Give me some. Modern. How many syllables? Two. Yes, that's it. Two. Okay? Exciting. Exciting. Three. Okay? Three syllables. Expensive. Expensive. How many syllables? Okay, three. Okay, three. So now, we move to the comparatives and superlatives. Comparatives for soft acetate, we have acetate plus ER plus than. That's the form of comparatives for soft acetate. Đây là công thức để bạn ghi nhớ cho việc so sánh hơn của tính từ ngắn. Example. The cat is smaller than the tiger. Can you give me another? Yes. How about superlatives? So sánh nhất. That's in the form. The plus adjective plus est. Example here. John is the shortest boy in his class. Long adjective. We have comparative. More plus adjective plus than. That's it, nhiều hơn. Less plus adjective plus than. Yes. Example. The red dress is more expensive than the yellow one. The yellow dress is less expensive than the red one. Understand? More expensive than. Less expensive than. Okay, let's see. Superlative. The plus most plus adjective. Not than. Okay, without than. Let's see. The plus least plus adjective. Example. The airplane bed is the most modern in the store. The old bed is the least modern in the store. The most modern. The least modern.
Listening 70. Listen and repeat. My bed is more comfortable than this one. It's less expensive than a new bed. This is the most expensive bed in the store. This is the least expensive one.
Now, do you remember how to change adjective to comparative and superlative? Yes, but in English we have some exceptions. Trong tiếng Anh chúng ta có một số trường hợp ngoại lệ. For example, Two syllables adjectives ending with Y. We have to change Y to I and plus ER. Happy, happier, the happiest. And this is soft adjective. Happy được coi là một tính từ ngắn. Noisy, the noisier, the noisiest. Number two, good. We don't say good there. Better, better, the best. Bad, bad, worse, worse, the worst, the worst. Okay, you have to remember this to use correctly. Bạn phải nhớ những quy tắc này để chúng ta sử dụng từ cho đúng. Now, listen and repeat.
Listening 71. Listen and repeat. This bed is good. This one is better. This one is the best. This bed is bad. This one is worse. This one is the worst.
Now look at your book. Page 59, we have exercise 3. In exercise 3, we have to compare some adjectives. Look at the picture first. We have the old bed, the modern bed, and the airplane bed. Number one is an example. The modern bed is less comfortable than the old one. You have 20 seconds to do 3 sentences. Okay, let's go. Okay, thumbs up. Do you have any your answer? Now, number two, the old bed is less expensive than the airplane bed. Number three, the airplane bed is more modern than the old one. Number three, the old bed is less comfortable than the modern one. Let's check your answer. So now, I think it's enough for the lesson today, because it's not easy to remember if you learn one time. You have to learn one, two, or more times. At home, you have to copy vocabulary page 58. Open your workbook and do page 54 and 55. Okay? Thank you for your watching and learning with me. Goodbye.